Josh here at BMW Motorcycles in Tyrone, and thank you for the interest in this 2016 BMW R1200 RS. 29,000 miles, two-owner bike, just traded in on a R1200 RT. Bike does have some blemishes that we'll go over. We just completed a 30,000 mile service on it, so it is serviced, ready to ride. Front tire, there's lots of life left in it here. Both mirrors have some blemishes. Sure. What happened there? The back mirror, but again, just some wear here on the mirrors. Plastics look pretty good. Little blemish here on the front fender. Small scrape there on the bar end, clutch lever. Front fairing looks good. Valve cover on the left hand side here. Little rub mark here. And a little fading spark plug cover. Good job, not too bad there. Both front and rear wheels. We do have some paint chips in them. The bags overall are in pretty decent shape. Again, some minor blemishes here and there on both bags. We do have, let's see, the original owner's manual, obviously the key fob, emergency key, original toolkit, owner's manual, so that's all included. As well as the GPS cradle, which was removed, but we have that can be reinstalled. Not right here, obviously. You see on the fuel tank coverings here, we've got some minor blemishes. Okay, original grips and history, some wear. Functional pretty good, a little bit of fading of the hazard button there. 29,616 miles. We have a set of bar risers on here as well. Info@kisselmotorsports.com for more information and where to schedule your test drive. Thank you.